guys. How are we doing? Well, probably going to be the last ride out of the year for me. Last 3 months, I've not really done much, to be honest with you. But, looking good outside. Looking very good. So, shoot off down into North Wales. Ruthin, Corwin, towards Dolgellau, then me and my mate fancy a bit of green laning. So we've been reading the magazine and we reckon we're up for it. Two old folks. We'll see. This could be one of the worst decisions of my life. You never know though. Ta-da for now.
Here we go. A little bit of an adventure, me and Mav, for the first time ever on the big GS and the Triumph Explorer. Oh, this will be interesting. It looks all right here, but when we've seen the pictures in the magazine, it looks a little bit more difficult further up, but we'll give it a go. We've never done this before. Oh well, God be with us. So I think the track goes down here and it doubles back on itself and goes up over that hill over there, looking at the magazine. I don't think Alpine Stars road boots are made for this type of ride either. Yeah, can you hear me? Yeah, back here, right, mate. He stood up.
Yeah.
Just take our time, there's no rush, is there?
No.
Oh, there's another gate here. They did say there's a lot of gates. Right, I'll pull in and I'll open this. Go straight through, mate. Not staying open, that. Oh yeah, it is. Fuck, I don't like these hill starts. You stay there. I'll do it. Yeah, I'll do it. It's all right. Funnily enough, another gate. You okay?
Yeah.
Thing is, if you stand up, Mav, you can see a lot further ahead.
Yeah.
Your foot pegs will. Me, there's a big puddle coming up. I'll do a go for it. You all right, Mav? You all right, Mav?
Yeah.
Just...
else,
so. Yeah. You want to spin round at this gate here?
Yeah.
And go back. I don't know if I got you going through the water then or not. Anyway, the track's getting a little bit harder, and these aren't lightweight scramblers or out like that, or so we've decided to turn round and go back. We've only done about 3/4 of a mile. Yeah. That looks tricky, that. The deep ruts as well, so there anyway. Are you admitting defeat? Well, was it round here?
It's not the best day to do it.
Oh, brilliant. All right?
Yeah, just put the foot pad on the side off.
Foot pad? Who's?
The side of
that line. Oh, right. Okay. All right. Just worried about something bottoming out, grounding out on the side here with these deep ruts and just knocking it off. It's true what they say though, you've got to look right ahead. Start looking just in front of your wheel, you go all over the place, but if you look ahead, easier said than done, but yeah, it makes it a little bit easier. Right, another gate. You were right about gates. Cocky there, bit confident. Still there, Mav? Training for the Pyrenees! The off-road section. Ooh. Get your feet up, get it stood up, Mav. You should do properly. It is easier when you stand up. I'm filming you. YouTube sensation. Yeah, hey, I'm doing. No. I've not lifted that thing up. I don't need to. This is quite steep, isn't it? Might be worth you stopping here and I open the gate. Because it was where it was. Right, I'll go down. Yeah. Yeah. As you go out that gate, do you remember? I hope it don't come in. No, it goes out. Goes out. Yeah. Lost about £3 doing this. It's only about half a mile, three quarters of a mile, if that. Beep. Well, not that I've on the YouTube video. Might be able to. You can hear me, but sat nav coming through. So I might be able to hear that.
Level field. One connected.
Your turn.